Well, we are recording. We are due for a hot case, aren't we? The Ravens are now Waltz. These are our teams. These are our teams. Multiplayer cards you got on 50 just before. I really didn't come into any of that, so I don't even know if there's going to be any multiplayer cards. Let me do this real quick. All right, here we go. Good luck. If we do get any points, it'll be random to everybody to break. We got 1 points card out of the last case. So, I don't know. Don't imagine we'll have more than one if we have some. Yeah, I think it'll go pretty quick. What's up, Lethalization? I think it'll go pretty quick being in single digits, Anthony. Being in single digits, I think it'll go pretty quick. We might have to run one more mini, but the 50-50 will go pretty quickly, I think. Is it okay to talk since the Steelers are playing the Redskins this week? Can we still be friends, Lee? Oh, we're talking about fantasy. We're talking about fantasy sports, Joe. Go to base, go to base. $4.99. Derek Watt. Doug, you are in. Marks of Fame, 10 of 10. Warren Moon right off the get-go. What? You got it, Mr. Dave? You are in like Flynn, Mr. Dave. Nice first hit. And DeMarcus Robinson to 99 for the Chiefs. Wheel God starting off hot. Levin says, start me off with a 10 of 10, Warren Moon. So who has the Chiefs? We know that Wheel God has the Titans. Let me put it on my screen over here so I can see it. I can just look over. Joe K on the board. Put it on the board, Joe K. Put it on the board. Score it. Old Joe K putting himself on the board right off the first pack. That's the way he rolls. Go to base, go to base. I don't know why they can't put cards all going the same direction. To $4.99, Joe Montegna for the 49ers. Darrell Green Beckham for the Titans. 10 of 25, Absolute Inc. And for the Bears, Kevin White. One color, two color football. The Bears. Walt on the board with the Bears. Titans, 2 for 2. Yeah, 10 of 10, very short print. So you got 10 of 10 and 10 of 25, Darrell Green Beckham. Did anybody else draft him? I drafted him in my league. I don't know why. He was still there at the end. This should be our RPA, and it is our RPA. What in the world? Got a base. Got a base. Jameis Winston die cut. And 19 of 25, Tyler Higbee for the Rams. Jared Goff Looks like you signed it with a crayon. Jared Goff, triple relic to 199. You got to do better than that, Jared. Where's your other hit? Do we have only have one hit? I think we got shorted. Oh, no. This pack only has one hit. That's right. It goes 2-2-1. There's only five hits. Yeah, that wasn't a bad box, was it? Yeah, hopefully it's a sign that this be a good case. I just can't believe that's all the better he can sign his name. He has a college degree and he's a quarterback. That's all the better he can sign his name. Strikes me as odd. Alright, let's see. Got a base. To 499, upside down, Derek Brooks. That might be a upside down 101. Seven of 29, absolute ink. Carlos Williams for the Buffalo Soldiers. And for the Dolphins, Ryan Tannehill, Jarvis Landry, and Devontae Parker, 12. Of 99. Yeah, he did get cut, did he not? Somebody said it was because his wife was pregnant and he gained a bunch of weight. I don't know if that was true or not. It's just a stupid thing. I thought he was going to be good, too. Base, Sterling Sharp die cut, or Sterling Shepard die cut for the Giants. 3 of 25, Carl Elder for the Vikings. Rookie Premier Materials Autographs, Laquell Treadwell. I'm thinking that might be a Raven or Minnesota. Vikings. Come on. There he is. Treadwell for the Vikings. The Vikings. And that is our RPA, so. There's only one hit in that box. The Vikings, Denali Kid on the board, Denali Kid. Oh, yeah? Got a base. Nick Vanette for the Seattle Sea Chickens to $4.99. Jeremy Langford for the Bears. And Funchness, 63 of 99 for the Panthers. Box number two in the books. Moving on to box number three. Who do you have the time to? Box number three. Got a base. $4.99. Daryl Green for the Redskins. For the Redskins, Nate Sudfeld. 22 of 25. And for the Packers, Brett Favre and Amon Green. It's a blast from the past. Mike in South Kakalaka with the Packers. Mr. Ron, RFP Jr., has the Redskins. That's probably our RPA, the bottom one. On the board, put it on the board, score it. No, I was wrong. I thought the RPA was in the bottom, but this must be RPA over here. Base, Eric Berry, die cut for the Chiefs. Kurt Warner /100 for the Cardinals. Dummy card. DeAndre Washington for the Raiders. That's Mark. Undertaker. And the Raiders. Got a base. $4.99. Jalen Ramsey. Going this way. 7 of 99 for Rizzy T and the JETS Jets, Christian Hackenberg. And DeAndre Washington for the Raiders. That's Mark. Rizzy, nice Hackenberg. He might be the one I keep a few autographs on just because he went to Penn State. Well, it's a RPA and one killer jersey. Camera fell. I knocked it over with my big old paw. There we go. Oh, yeah, we're not even halfway done yet. Yep. That's why I always type stupid stuff, because I hit the wrong buttons with my big old fat fingers. Well, that's thick as it gets right there, huh? Got a base. For the Jaguars, Fred Taylor. Here's our thick one. I don't think it's autographed. For the Bears, Jeremy Langford, 77 of 99. There's a little chip on that, Walt. It's a little chip on that one, sorry. Upside down, Otis Anderson, on card, Super Bowl 25 for the Giants. New York football Giants. Billy P. Ernest Anderson. You mind if I dance with your dates? It's never a bad time for an Animal House reference, right? You can always use a good Animal House reference. You know what they say. Base, base, 499, Malcolm Mitchell. If one Carlos Williams autograph is good, two has to be better. 92 of 99. And then we got Tom Terrific, 20 of 25. Tom Terrific. Leo, two-color patch. Well, one-color patch with stitching. Canton Absolutes. Would have been nice to have a little ink on that one. This must be too small for that. Let's move to this one. You don't agree? If one is good, two has to be better, right, Dirty Joe? That's what I always heard. This should be our RPA then, right? We haven't had an RPA yet. Got a base. Laquan Treadwell, die cut, not numbered. To 100. Antonio. And Will Fuller for the Texans. To $4.99, a dummy card. He'll get picked up by somebody. It'll probably be a stud. He'll be a stud once he gets picked up. I really thought he was going to be good. I was shocked when I saw that they cut him. And then somebody told me there was some extenuating circumstances or something, weight issues or whatever. I'm sure you'll get a Cordell Jones or whatever his name is, the Ohio State kid. He's on the Buffalo Soldiers. Carlos Williams got cut two weeks ago. You didn't draft him, did you, Jason? Oh my goodness. Let me see who has this team. Base to $4.99 for the Bucks. Derek Brooks. I think we got 150 points. Be random to everybody in the break. And this looks like it's going to be nasty. It's not autographed or anything. 10 of 10. Michael Floyd for the Cardinals. Rizzy T and the Cardinals. 10 of 10. Pretty cool looking card. Those thick cards, the edges have taken a beating though. Well, this will be your RPA box then, huh? Got a base. Brett Kiesel, Fear the Beard. Die cut for the Steelers, not numbered. Dummy card to 100. Calvin Taylor for the 49ers. What's that? No, we haven't hit that yet. Oh, God. It's a points card. There he is. I told you he'd be coming. I'm psychic. We haven't hit the glass card yet. Cordell Jones for the Buffalo Soldiers. Buffalo Soldiers. Oh, yeah, you probably like him too, huh? Being an Ohio guy. You only get one per case, yes. Base, $4.99. Jakeem Grant. And it's not considered a hit. It's an extra in the pack. Sterling Shepard for the Giants to $1.99. And Vernon Hargreaves III, rookie ink for the Bucks. The Bucks on the board. Who has the Bucks? Leo. Wow, this is a high scoring game, right? Getting all these. Get all this stuff cleared up. All right, now that is official halfway point. Halfway there, halfway to go. Got a base. Earl Campbell, $4.99. Derek Carr and Amari Cooper, and another points card. So that's 300 points to random to everybody in the break. And the Raiders got another hit. That's three for the Raiders. We got a good glass card out of the first case. We got an Ezekiel Elliott out of the first case. That was pretty good. Got a base. Die cut Amari Cooper for the Raiders, not numbered. Dummy card. Sell card to 100. Jeff Driscoll for the 49ers. Tyler Irvin for the Texans. I'll probably just do the top two. $4.99 for the Texans. That's what I usually do. We only had one points card, so I really didn't think about it the first time. What's up, Aaron and Evan? Base, $4.99. Jihad Ward for the Redskins, Josh Doctson. And Iconic Ink, Mike Evans to $150. Mike Evans to $150 for Leo. Redskins are RFP Jr. Yeah, he did. He was the spokesman for a bank that serves exclusively military and retired military in Denver, and they dropped them the next day. I thought that was pretty funny. Russell Wilson said he wouldn't do it, Dirty Joe. I had a big, long quote from Russell Wilson saying that that's not his thing and he wouldn't do that. Got a base. Jim Kelly, $4.99. Upside down. Sharkhandrick West, absolute for the Chiefs to 25. 4 of 25 for the Chiefs. Joe K. And another one of those, Brett Favre and Ahmed Green. So one of those is good. Two of them's got to be better. It's just a bunch of crap. Tyler Higbee to $4.99 for the Rams. Going this way for the Bears. 49 of 99, Dan Hampton for the Bears. And Tyler Irvin for the Texans to 99. Close, wheel god. Dan Hampton. Hate those die cuts. I'm going to show you the die cut real quick. D'Angelo Williams, red zone. Die cut, not numbered. Got a base. Dummy card. Dez Bryant to 100. And rookie Premier Materials autographs, Kenneth Dixon. Who is that? Okay, buddy. Who does Kenneth Dixon go to? I probably should start learning these, huh? The Sneaky Ravens. Three boxes to go. put the RPA in the first box, huh? First pack. Russell Wilson die cut, not numbered. Uh-oh. How about that for a glass card, huh? Emmett Smith for the Cowboys. Whoop, whoop. Cowboys. Dummy card. Rashad Higgins. And Trevor Davis for the Pack Attack. No, they are not autoed, I don't believe. I do not believe they are autographed. But they are one per case, fancy crystal glass or some shoot like that. Base, base. John Elway to $4.99. How about Randall Cobb and Clay Matthews, 50/50 now for the Packers. And Keith Marshall for the Redskins. Whatever, Mike. You're not... Oh, tearing up the tandems. I thought you meant you were going to rip them in half. I get it now. I'm a little slow. Gracious goodness. $4.99, DeForest Buckner, Kendall Fuller for the Redskins, and Big Ben, 11/15 for the Pittsburgh Super Steelers. Boxes left. Got a base, got a base. $4.99. Cody Core. 14/20, Jason Witten for the Cowboys. And Austin Johnson for the Titans. Austin is 2/11/399. Cowboys are having a good break, huh? Another thick pack. There might, I don't know what's in. We'll find out together. Rookie die cut, Kenneth Dixon, Charles Woodson, NFL Men's Lifestyle. I don't know what that means. I guess that's his sweatshirt. That's just an extra hit. It's not one of our hits. Julio Jones to 100. DeMarcus Robinson for the Chiefs. And a dummy card. So far they have, huh? Because that was our RPA. So this is just like an extra hit. I don't think it's anything. It's not considered one of the hits. Because it's not. There's only supposed to be one hit in the RPA box. I think one box a case has an extra hit. It's a big old thick one coming. Base, base. Roger Dodger, $4.99. Sam Bradford, Jordan Matthews, and Ryan Matthews. Team trios for the E-Girls. Wow. Jersey number 8 of 10. One color jersey, one color ball. Troy Aikman, 8 of 10. Cowboys destroyed this break. Nice hit. Jersey number 8 of 10. Cowboys crush mode. It hurts. It hurts. It hurts so bad. Last box. It's been a decent case. I wouldn't call it stellar, but I wouldn't call it a horrible case either. You're right. They didn't get a rookie. But they got the Emmitt Smith glass, the Troy Aikman. Wasn't there something else they got, too? Seems like they got something else, too. I don't know. I don't remember. Another thicky, thick, thick. And another points card. It's 150. Base, base. Joe Montana to $4.99. Marshall Faulk. 81 of 99. Tools of the trade. Looks like helmet and jersey. Head to toe. 1-2. Carson Wentz. Die cut not numbered. John Elway to 100. Paul Perkins for the Giants. The Giants, Giants, Giants. Billy P. to $4.99. And a dummy card. I know what you meant, Wheel God. I was on the same page with you. Got a base, got a base. Oh, did they get that Super Bowl autograph too? DeForest Buckner to $4.99. The Saints, Michael Thomas, and also Super Bowl 11. No, it's 21, sorry. Super Bowl 21, Carl Banks. For the Giants. Giants had a decent break, too. Alrighty then. We got some minis to do. Top three will each get 150. I'll try, Jacob, but it probably won't be till tomorrow. When I sort. All right, we got three randoms to do. Top three, I'll get 150. Top three, I'll get 150. What's up, Mr. Bill? I'm going to take all... How you doing tonight, bud? Going to take all 28 spots. To the first randomizer. Haven't done it yet, Will God. Top three after three. One, two, and three. Bears, Cowboys, Rams.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, buddy.
You know what movie we watched?
Pan. Am I right?
Yes, another part.
Peter Pan.
Yeah. How do you know that?
Because I told your mom about it, baby.
Oh, that's a, you told my mom about it?
Yeah. Yeah, it was. It was a lot of cowboys.